Dogs and Girls Marble Club.
Matt, how's your strategy working today?
I got a number of people.
You got a number of people?
A number. Between what 0 and number? Probably 10.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
There's our booth, babe. It's again, look at the sign if you can't find us.
We have dogs and we have
if
girls.
We have booth, babe,
and we have guys. And Superheroes Marble Club. Join it.
Tina.
Hello.
She's gonna run down all the baked goods we have
yes.
here at the bake sale.
We have small treats and we have large treats. For small, they're only $1, and we have brownies and we have custard chocolate.
Right.
And then for large, we have Star Wars cookies and we have just straight chocolate cookies.
Right.
So.
And what are the cost of those?
$2 for the large. And $1 for the small.
And you have more stuff coming later?
We do. Lots of treats coming up. We have gluten-free treats, so for all you gluten people who can't eat gluten, yeah. And we'll be at the corner room from 1 to 7, so we have the whole day to be here on West College Avenue. See you there.
why should people join Marvel Club?
Because it's a chill club where a lot of people have fun, and you know, we have similar interests, so make some great friends.
What are some activities that go on in the club?
We play some games, we laugh at the people that get too into it, we read comic books with Iron Walking, and you know, movie nights like twice a week. Who can beat it?
Books a Million turned out to be just the chaos that we all knew was going
on. My arm is a little bit shaky.
You can put it down, buddy.
Yeah. No, I can't. I don't want to do that. I'm going to break everyone's book.
Mine's in the middle.
What's that?
How do we all make out today? Pretty good?
Pretty damn good.
Oh, wait.
I'll tell you, how do we make out? How do we make out today?
Play Jenga.
As in... Moving on.
Sorry. I lost my own words.
You can just have it on.
Wait. For the first time on film, Luke Humphrey buying home.
I'm done with this.